Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to verify your BitPay account. So let's get started. First of all, make sure that you've created a new BitPay.com account. Open up a web browser and type in BitPay.com in order to get to the official website for BitPay. If you haven't already, make sure to sign up for a new account. And once you're inside your account homepage, you will then need to verify your account so that you can use certain BitPay features such as making purchases and managing large transactions. Once you are logged in and you are in the main homepage for BitPay, click on the drop-down right next to your username at the top right corner. From the pop-up, click on Settings. Inside the Settings menu, scroll down and get to the Verification tab. Click on the Get Verified button to start your verification process. In order to verify yourself, you will need an ID document and a selfie. Take a photo of your ID documents using your device's camera, and then you will also need to take a live photo of yourself using your camera. Click the Continue button to start with the verification process. Now on the next page, click the Proceed button and accept to the necessary terms and conditions by clicking Accept. Now choose one of the documents you'd like to use as your identity. It can be a passport, driver's license, identity card, or residence permit. Choose any one option and provide the documents according to your selection. After you are done uploading a photo of your required documents, you will then be able to complete your verification process. BitPay will ask for personal information such as full name, date of birth, residential address, social security number, or other ID numbers as required. And once you are done following through the prompts, you will be able to verify your BitPay account. Once verified, you'll receive a notification via email or within the application confirming your account verification status. So that is how you easily verify your identity on BitPay account. Verification is necessary for using certain BitPay features such as making purchases and managing large transactions. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.